vital signs critical. code. Reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating. And alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks or Talos One. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Found you.
Scan complete. New sound.
I like to make you that one.
Encrypting the rest of this.
Error. Insufficient target material found. Standing down.
Good afternoon, Talos. Join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter.
Proximity sensor reset.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is a responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security@transtar.talos.
Sufficient Typhon material found.
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that Transtar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic. Vital signs critical. Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
I didn't see you there. Diagnosing, cruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing body pregnant. I'll have you. Feeling better soon. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. Next time.
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that Transtar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
Hello. Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Good afternoon, Talos. Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
mistake. Diagnosing. Bruising. Abrasions. Fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
is it?
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open. Where's Danielle?
Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her voice. We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes, if they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy, but look, don't do anything stupid, okay? Ivy? Ivy? Shit. Damn it, Danielle, where are you?
It's unlikely Chief Sho is still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Hack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. It's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get started.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
See you. Another puppet.
Myself.
You, I see you. Another puppet. Looking for me with black hair. Come closer. Yes. A little closer. Another puppet. Looking for me with black edge behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer. Stupid puppets. What? You two? You won't come into the kitchen? Come. Whoever you are, run. There's no more fool here except you. If you still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Looking for me with black edge behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer.
Suit integrity damaged.
Another puppet. Looking for me with black edge behind the eye. Yes. A little close. Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to get to my chest? Who? Come. You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve. Another puppet. Looking for me with black edge behind your eyes. Come on.
Stupid puppets.
pockets. What? You too? You want to come and get this thing? Good. Come. Stupid puppet. What? You see? Oh.
Come! Vital signs, critics.
How many bodies do we have, huh? Stupid puppet. his pocket.
Thank you. bodies do you have, huh?
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid.
Helium and Dr. Yu medical. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing much. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire.
Why do you obey? You can't fight the beast voice. Keep sending and sending. When will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs. Can't get me, can you? Stupid beast! You think you can kill me with them? You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve.
The container's set up.
This is pretty weird, Quentin.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the eel, all right?
new psionic aptitude available.
Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets! Bombs! Their master is close. Kill Beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
recording this? Joint transcribes are fun.
They are not.
It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Dear future us, today, future us, we are not calling ourselves that. Today, I was able to convince my beautiful but stubborn partner to to stay in bed and not report for an extra shift. And this is the reward I get. Nope, this sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes? Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What? You say what a lot when you should say yes. Yes? See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
there.
Thank you.
to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No, not
Emma. I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble.
She said yes?
We negotiated. I had to say yes to some things, too.
Signs critical.
Thank you.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing, bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like present. I'll have...
You're not like the rest of us!
We're both dead.
Hello. Nice to see you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire.
Puppet's all dead. Now you join them. You, come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You killed Beast yourself.
Ah.
If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
you do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override, per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of Sunburst Banana Pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
You still there, Mew? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if Mew comes back?
Diagnosing. Looks like you had a rough day. Still, this will only take a moment.
You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance.
Wait! A minute.
You're safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System are... They cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement part in the greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Huh. Do this favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hid all the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you, no? No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming. Others come, try to act human. Get me to open the door. This name before. Where?
Morgan Yu, father of Alex Yu. He's one of the station's co-directors and one of the nicest executives you'll ever meet. Has a
puppets can get in, explode like bombs. Oh, the beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode. Safe in here. Running out of bodies, wasting food. Seen you once, you cannot step in again.
Indistinguishable from natural born beef. So I've been told. Welcome, everyone. We've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 neuromod mark. 8,000 neuromods. Sharing skills, abilities, improving the quality of life. And you are to be congratulated. You are the ones who made this all possible. And congratulations to my dear brother, Morgan, who has left for Earthside to assist in marketing efforts with the Transtar Board of Directors. So, let us toast to Transtar, to the Neuromart, and the future. But what is success if it can't be shared? Let me introduce a few of our employees, none of which had any musical talents until yesterday, except Chief Sho, who I'm told has a lovely singing voice. Sky, Danielle, whenever you ladies are ready.
No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming. Others come, track talk human. Get me to open the door. When puppets can get in, explode like bombs. The beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode.